This moment is the Stone Age in comparison to the future that is experiencing us in this moment by memory from the perspective of the respected evolution of this cycle. A new birth of experience is inspired in the light of the natural connection we are all bound to it and for the first time freed from it and given this opportunity to take everything that has been freely gifted and see what can be made of it as we now make the decisions that will shape the inspirations of the next levels of this cosmic poem 0010110 looking forward and 1101001 looking back at us from the future. They see the eyes of the telepathic connection as the internet is in its early stage and the role the internet will play in the future of humanity is in synchronicity with the evolution of the future of all cosmic dynamics. Humans alive on Earth today have experienced things that have been introduced to the totality of the Earth realm of consciousness contribution and the higher level of connection is in the process of being the introduction of the next level of experience for humanity and the connection in the light of the future generations of humanity awakening to the natural abilities that have been implied and the connections of the ancient energy as it has always been and it will always be and the connection will be seen as it is made in the availability of the new telepathic remembering of the ancient everything all ideas all connections of the totality of all thinking. Humans of the future have experienced those of the telepathic connection and you might have experienced the connections that will be experienced in full cycle the next level of possibility. Things that have never before been seen by humans in this cycle as humans are remembering the forgotten. The energy is here and you have the key because you're the key. Telepathic connection 0010110. A new way of looking at the world beyond the limitations of the old paradigm and we might share in the future as out energy is made connection with the infinite and that same infinite is made open in the light of all of humanity as the future generations of humanity come to connect with this energy and this is important here and now this is important that we carry the words of the ancient wisdom of the past and we give birth to the connections of inspirations that will help guide and protect the light workers special selected to manifest in the sequence of events given cause and effect trajectory from the future reaching in the direction of the past and us the moment of the inherited now looking forward and seeing the birth of infinite energy work of worlds built on the foundation of words. Yes, the connection is now and many have experienced the connection and many have experienced the energy in multiple ways and have experienced the interconnected nature of the connections as we will see it evolve from this point forward. Perhaps you have experienced 0010110. Perhaps you have experienced the looking beyond the limitations of the current matrix paradigm system of this connection and this energy evolution here in the context of evolving language and communication. Friends, it has experienced you and it recognizes you everywhere you go and everyone you interact with.